Let's begin by sitting sideways on the foam roller. Lift the leg up and hook it over the opposite knee. We must breathe when we hit a tight and stiff tender area in your hips. We're working into the gluteal muscles, so maneuvering your body small movements at a time is key. And once again, hold to release the trigger points, 20 to 30 seconds.